Ask God for guidance and wisdom. Psalm 25, verses 4 to 5. Show me your ways, O Lord. Teach me your paths. Lead me in your truth and teach me. For you are the God of my salvation. On you I wait all the day. This week, we want to spend some time just talking about decision making, which is something very important in our lives, something that all of us are faced with, whether we are students in school or college, whether we are young adults, or whether we are further along in life, regardless of what our role is. So decision making, how do we go about making decisions as we take into account our faith in God and things that God has spoken to us in His Word? At the very outset, the very basic thing that all of us can do is to simply ask God for guidance and for wisdom. Like the psalmist prayed, we too can go before God and say, God, I need you to show me the ways in which I should walk, the paths that I should take. In other words, we're saying, God, please guide me and show me the direction, show me the right course of action, show me the right path that I should take in this matter, in this decision that I need to make. And we are asking God to lead us in truth and to teach us. And then we wait upon God, we listen to God, we look to Him to see how He would bring His guidance into our lives. Now, of course, God can impart His wisdom and bring His guidance into our lives through many different ways. It could happen while you're reading the Word of God. It could happen when you're praying. It could happen when you are discussing that matter with people. It could happen when you are contemplating and pondering and thinking about the matter, putting all the pieces of information together. Now, God can bring His counsel and His wisdom and guidance into our lives through several ways and in many different moments that as we wait upon God and seek to know what is the right thing to do. Now, sometimes God will speak to us very powerfully, very clearly, either through His Word or by His Holy Spirit in our hearts. And He may challenge us to do things that our own thinking, which may be counterintuitive and it may be against our own thinking. It may not be the normal or natural course of action that we may take. And there are times that God would lead us to do things that contradict our own understanding. And this is where that passage of scripture in Proverbs chapter 3 verses 5 and 6 comes to bear. It says, trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him and He will direct your paths. So God has given us our understanding, He's given us our ability to think and reason and our ability for logic and so on. So we use our understanding, but even when we do that, we do not lean on our own understanding. That is, our dependence is not on the strength of our mental faculties, but it's on entrusting God and knowing that He will guide us and direct our paths as we acknowledge Him in all our ways, in all that we do. So the first step in decision making by the Word of God is to ask God for His wisdom and guidance and then go with what He brings into your life as you seek to make the right decision. Let's pray. Father, we look to You today and we pray that You will teach us how to receive Your wisdom and Your guidance in our lives. In the numerous decisions that we have to make, help us, Lord, to receive Your wisdom and to trust in You and to see You direct our paths. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.